You never think it will happen to you. You won't be here. You won't feel this way. My son's girlfriend disappeared a week ago without a trace. Now he's gone too. No call, no text, nothing for the last 2 days. And that's not my son, not my Jack. How far would you go for someone you love? We think monsters aren't real, but we live in a world full of them. Bad people who do bad things, hiding behind their smiles right in front of you.
Okay, Detective Reynolds said you wanted to speak to me.
He didn't leave a note.
Excuse me?
Don't they usually leave a note or something?
No, not always.
He was the happiest kid. Smart.
People aren't always who you think they are.
Do you have kids, Detective Marsh? They're a part of you. They're a piece of you that somehow makes you feel complete. I know my son, Detective Marsh. He would never, ever do something like this.
Sorry to interrupt, Detective, but Chief Watson needs to see you.
This will take just a moment.
Miss Jack Wilson.
It's noon, April 7th, 2017.
And if you're watching this,
it's probably too late.
You think I'm crazy. But I know. I know What happened out there?
I don't know. I don't know how I got here.
Everything happened so fast.
And it's all because of this. This.
This stupid photo.
Ruined my life.
You meet me at that bridge. The Mesopotamia Bridge.
And I'm done.
So I'm going back to the Mesopotamia Bridge.
And I'm gonna end it.
Once and for all.
Jack was in too deep. Stuck in something bigger than him. He had evidence about what happened to his girlfriend. A single photo the killer had taken that night as a token. Picture that would prove the circumstances of my son's death. It sounds crazy, but I know he left it for me to know the truth and find his killer. Tell me how you did it.